stuff nobody was doing around that time. Even Cash Money or Mix Master Ice, they were different than they were way out there. And they were doing like real fast scratching, even on slow beats, and they were funky.
KAMANCHI SLY as Billy as an MC was dope, man. I love how he was putting his words together because, you know, at the time I had never heard a UK rapper spitting how he was spitting when I listened to like groups like the Wee Papa Girl or you know, the Cookie Crew with Derek B. So KAMANCHI SLY was on some, yo, I'm here, I ain't taking no hostage, I'm a rebel. So I love what KAMANCHI SLY was doing.
But they legendary. I mean, they legendary. If you get if anybody out there gets a chance to hear any of their music, I know they're gonna be showing it throughout this video.
Of course.
This shit would be hitting today. Yeah. I probably need to go on the motherfucking web and see if I can hunt down some HIJACK records. But I'm afraid right now that if I put HIJACK in Google or some shit, the feds will come knock my fucking door down.
Yeah.
HIJACK.